Hey, bro, this crazy wild on YouTube. I'm done for the tell. Shouldn't have done that. This is part 5, I believe. So, that's gotta be crazy. So, we're gonna risk it all today. So, this is Monster Rain Inferno. Jalapeno Strawberry. So. Big shout out and thank you to 4LMR21, Rain Fuel 300 Caffeine, Natural Caffeine, YouTube Edition with Navy Agents Adults Only. Help burns calories, accelerate METABOLISM, reduce fatigue, branch chain AMINO acid, increased concentration, zero sugar, zero artificial colors, zero artificial flavors, zero fat. So cheap, 10 calories, sodium 220 mg, 10%, total carbohydrates 3 grams, 1%, protein 0, includes 0 grams added sugar, 0%. So, thermal, generic, fuel, BCAA, phosphorus, CITRULINE. So here we go. Stones. Okay. Hey, I got this great guy on the block. So here we go. Wow. See what we do. Cheers, bitches. The light starts 7 away. See what we can do about it. So, I'm a heat blanket. Heat blanket, rubber blanket to sleep on, wind windy, foggy, cloudy. So weather report, what a bug on my Nexus. Nexus 5 smartphone, we're on it right now, 39, probably 36. Cloudy, precipitation today 0.01 inches, monthly 1.56 inches, yearly 7.25 inches, UV, 3 yellow, Monterey, wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen, pollen, yellow screen, light green 2, low, medium. Freedom Pollen, Cedar, / Jupiter, J-U-N-I-P-E-R. Today's conditions, contrast pollen grains in the air for Tuesday will be increasing, but will still remain in the low range. This is likely to be caused in part by dry air. Tomorrow's increase could spell trouble for allergy sufferers. So far today, high 41, low 32. Yesterday, high 46, low 34. Average, high 40, low 25. Dew point, 30 degrees. Humidity, 70%. No high and low still. Pressure, 30.21 inches. High, 30.22 inches. Low, 30.1 inches. Sun to moon, sunrise 6:49 in the morning, sunset 5:27 p.m. in the morning. Moon WANIG GIBBOES, the 10 days. February 11th through February 20th. Tonight, low 32, cloudy. Wednesday, high 35, low 30, snow. So, Wednesday, picture emoji icon, cloudy, 4 snowflakes, picture emoji icon, Wednesday day description, snow possible, mixed with rain in the morning, then rain in the afternoon, little or no snow accumulation, high in the upper 30s, east winds, 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of precipitation area 100%. Wednesday night, picture emoji icon, partly cloudy, night cloud, 4 snowflakes, picture emoji icon, Wednesday night, description, rain in the evening, then chance of snow possible mix, and after midnight, little or no snow accumulation, lows in the mid-20s, northwest 5. West winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, gusts up to 25 miles per hour, midnight chance of precipitation near 100%. So Thursday will be high 33, low 9, mostly cloudy. So Thursday day, wind chill reading 3 below to 7 above 0. So Thursday night, low around 7, wind chills reading 10 below to 0. So Friday, high 23, low 19, sunny. So wind chill reading 9 below to 1 above 0. Friday night, wind chill reading 9 below to 1 above 0. Saturday, high 44, low 34, mostly sunny. So Saturday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud. I got to go with Jeff Nightclaw, 40%. 5 raindrops. Saturday night, description, not as cold, mostly cloudy. In the evening, then become partly cloudy. A 40% chance of rain, possibly mixed with snow, lows in the lower 30s. Sunday, high 49, low 39, mostly sunny. Monday will be high 56, low 50, 40% chance of rain, day and night. Next Tuesday, high 51, low 32, mostly cloudy. Next Wednesday, high 40, low 32, mostly cloudy. This is my birthday. Thursday will be high 42, low 36, 80% chance of frozen mix. So Thursday, February 20th, picture emoji icon, cloudy, cloud, 8%, 3 snowflakes, picture emoji icon. Thursday, February 20th, day, description, partly cloudy with a probability, rain, snow, mix, chance of precipitation, 75%, high temperature around 42 degrees, dew point will be around 32 degrees, wind average humidity, and 77% winds will be 5 miles per hour from the southeast. So Thursday, February 20th, picture emoji icon, night cloud 80%, on raindrops. Thermometer on Thursday, October 29th, description partly cloudy with a probability of rain, chance of precipitation 75%, low temperatures around 36 degrees, dew point will be around 35 degrees on average, and maybe 90% winds will be 8 miles per hour from the southeast. So YouTubers, YouTube, and leave a comment down below as well. That was a mistake, but that one. Election 2020, Nevada Democrats turn to paper ballots after Iowa chaos. Poll Dems support moving to three candidates. View host confirmed KLOPECHAR for the record. And two mobile emergency workloads. Oh, the police are there. I can't go down there. 5 meters. Coronavirus here on Earth affects residents on different floors of apartment buildings. After the locust invasion spreading here in the buildings, this is still typing out. Future beginning to learn 3 things you need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe. Yeah, this is very important. Google News and Real go back here. Coronavirus CORONA live update. China death rates appear to slow at 39 cases. New cases surrounding cruise ship latest news. Coronavirus CORONA death toll surpassed 1,000 in 1 month. How the coronavirus CORONA-7XL passes China. Coronavirus CORONA needs a free press. Coronavirus CORONA live update. China's HUBEI profit report and an additional 94 deaths. Yikes. Exclusive coronavirus hero. ESPR said it's unfortunate Philippines aimed in military than the U.S. Philippines announced plan to back out of U.S. military defense alliance after 2 decades. Philippines said it will end U.S. security agreement. Philippines won military attack with U.S. Philippines DUTERTE tells U.S. he's scrapping troops. strip agreement. I'll continue to terminate my contract with U.S. Business Insider. O-N-A-R. O-M-A-R-A-L-B-A-S-H-I-R. Sit in. Great ex-president of the United States, ICE. Nice to see you. BBC News. Former Danish Mayor O-M-A-R-A-L-B-A-S-H-I-R to be handed over to the International Criminal Court. Sudan's government agreed to an O-N-A-R-A-L-B-A-S-H-I-R over to ICC. Sudan sent former dictator O-N-A-R-A-L-B-A-S-H-I-R to ICC. Then we'll have post. O-N-A-R-A-L-B-A-S-H-I-R appeared before the ICC to face war crime charges. Sudan agrees that was wanted by ICC should appear before court. Sudan and O-N-A-R-A-L-B-A-S-H-I-R over to ICC. Genocide charges. Coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A. Crisis hit global flows of letters, P-A-R-C-E-L-S. Coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A. Could spread through pipes and buildings. Official figure. Yeah, so allow government staff to leave Hong Kong with the coronavirus release. K-O-R-O-N-A. And SSL does a great job talking about Hong Kong protests. CORONA could affect 60% of the world's population. PA process NHMOUDABBAS says current plan offers Swiss key state. Pakistan creation, Saudi prince said peace plan takes away Palestine's heart and soul. Problem with the Trump peace plan. Thousands have been killed in Afghanistan. R-E-C-O-N-S-T-R-U-C-T-I-O-N setting watch dogs before you will. That's a Taliban for you and Al-Qaeda and Isaac. Mm-hmm. HI election and ODI Popular Party suffered a setback. New DELHI election. KEJRIWAL SAPP AAP stuns NODI plus SBJP with a huge and SSLW does a great job. Talk about your numbers. Citizenship. Law. You know, against Muslims, you know, discriminate, you know, against Muslims. Because, you know, the leaders and stuff, that government wanted, you know, want Muslims in there, you know, like them, and, you know. How this DELHI leader fought and defeated NODI SFBJP and Ryan Anders. KEJRIWAL SFBJP takedown of ANITFHA. Curating for KEJRIWAL today. Quarantine crews, pastors had many questions for them and had few answers. WHAN coronavirus RNA orders inside dining. Pastors crews with 135 foot business insiders. 39 additional people on diving point. This is cruise ship diving on from life and life. No, I don't know. So. Probably. I don't know. We saw her got kind of abducted from the driver. One good news. Ohio school bus crash that injured several students caught on video. Watch video show 2019. A bus crash that injured several students in the CU. Make sure everyone. To Ohio school bus overturning. Never to end 30-year pit bull ban require license for owner. Malcolm X murder gets another look from DA. Widespread flooding will PERSIST heavy rain swamps out more. More is on the way Wednesday. Salvation expected Wednesday night. Flooding rain hits deep south with more soaking storms on the way. Rain continuing this week. Colder for the day Valentine's Day. Flooding in Alabama. Florida's videos show flooding watches warning and play. Flooding reported across south as heavy rains cause levee breach. In Mississippi, cops hurt and crash. Storm system moving across the country with flooding. Yeah. I'm not gonna do much of a bother. So, PlayStation 3 College Vertebral. So, shocker and surprise is huge. North Carolina was, you know, what was it? 21 to nothing or 20? I gotta say, third quarter and fourth quarter, you know, it's known at the West Virginia. Third quarter, fourth quarter, maybe a field goal three. The defense was perfect. It was great. And you got Davis, one, a kicker, punter, main same. You know, trip white, triple option quarterback because of the speed 9-4. Overall, 40s, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Passing was good and bad, but it getting a little better and not really, you know, how we did, but run phenomenal. Why we, you know, we come back of because that's to say we change up. We did, we stopped the passing. We didn't run triple option. You know, why we come back of North Carolina, hard to break foot, American Airlines, and the ball games. Did North Carolina win their bowl game? They might have, I don't know. I think Georgia came back and they sneak a bowl. A lot of people sneak a bowl. So Washington showed a lot of stuff, but we did that. We won out. Henry, you know, I said to get Henry needed to get crazy, get nuts. He did both games. He did the passing game. And the last game, Washington, he got Shades, Shadows. And that game, what happened? Is this going to be a senior? Forgot his name. He had two touchdowns. You know, from Davis, awesome passing, and even Henry. You know, not much of a passer, but boy. He's a did that quarterback sneak, and man. I say we pass a Virginia game. We should have ran. We ran the ball and chained and stuff like that. So we went out and then go to, like I said, you know, fought for Virginia. You know, it was Virginia 9-3, one loss to ACC. And then versus Florida State, they was home. It was in Florida. Most majority of the bowl games in Florida. But, you know, Florida State, you know, they lost one game, so, yeah, that was eight. But perfect in the ACC. So, yeah. And Florida State, they won. So, SEC, I would figure LSU Tigers, they won out. We beat them, but I don't know, it's like all that. Clemens Tigers, but Virginia did beat us. We should have, you know, done the run. But, what was it? Yeah. It was Florida. Florida beat them. In the Big 12, Nebraska Cornhuskies versus Texas A&M Aggies. Nebraska Cornhuskies won the Big 12. UFC Night. They lost, yeah. They put TLA Greenway, but I think they beat them. Did Ohio Bobcats? I think Ohio Bobcats won their championship. Ohio State, they won the Big Ten. So, Scarlet Knights, record Scarlet Knights, they won the Big East. Florida State won the ACC championship. Virginia beat Louisville Cardinals. I know it's total Gator Bowl. or a chance ball. 21-0 or 20-0 shutout blowout. So yeah. Well, let's play them three as a rematch of redemption. So yeah. We had two juniors go, but seniors was 99 King, 91 Gibson. So the main of the defense and the backup gone. So yeah. And of course, 31 Allen White defense. He will be signed. He had an intercept touch on it. I think Washington did. So 20 Leonard. You gotta be a senior. Well, we're gonna have a new running back, wide receiver. Hopefully the same wide receiver, but they're gonna only put the ball down. Kick return right. Williams right there, I think 2-1 game. I don't know what game was that. 3. So it'd be a, you know, senior. Bots, 5. Last season. First year, 3. 2 cupcake, 1. AFC Knight, and the this season, you know, second year, 2, UL Lafonte. It might be Clemens Dark. So, Nebraska Cornhuskers, they won the bowl game. Texas won. I said maybe Texas A&M Aggies won. Florida lost. Did LSU Tigers? I don't know. Clemens Tigers, I think they won. Of course, Falcons won. UNLV Rebels, they won. Was that the Pac? Was that the Rose Bowl game? Beat Michigan? No, did I say Ohio State? Michigan won. Seems like Greenwood lost her bowl game. Oh, I don't know. No, maybe that's what it's different. Oh yeah, UNV Rebels, they beat Florida. That's, yeah, Ohio Bobcats, they beat Michigan in the Rose Bowl. And Pac-10, gotta be, they probably just handed, you know. Pac-10, gotta be UFC Bruins versus Northern Dame Fire Arch. Won our games. North Texas Mean Green, they won all their games, but that was in a bowl. So, but UFC Bruins, they won the national championship. So, yeah. The Wisconsin Badgers? Are they in there? Could it be all the Tigers? Maybe they'd be LSU. I don't know. But we didn't. We kind of froze, so. But we won our bowl games. We signed, you know, renewed the contract of the stuff right there for. Coaches thing. So we, it was there, Arkansas Razorback. So we're done that. So Davis and here of the senior, we'll be signed next year, this year, whatever. So it'll be 194-93 Henry, but 95 of defense. I think he's a freshman, so yeah. I gotta do that, you know. Who cares? So that's pretty much it right there. So promotion. YouTubers, YouTube, and you gotta be 18 years old and adults only, right? 18 years and adults only, right? Have a PlayStation account, PlayStation 4. So, unrated, the real version, the real deal. YouTubers, YouTube, and won't be disappointed, won't regret it. Recommend it. YouTube gentlemen, so HD high definition Blu-ray, season 1 and 2, The Purge. Yeah, like The Purge, horror movies and like horror movie TV shows. So, and all the same thing, but They've said YouTube is YouTube and gotta be the sauce on Doom Patrol. Yeah. Andre is a real, you know, real version of it. 18 plus. So by Dad and Gray, yeah. DC streaming $6.99 or $7.99 plus tax. Mine $6.99 for Disney. Warren and deserve it. By MTD, I understand about that. Him went $12.99. So you get Hulu Plus. Now I don't know if that's live TV, just Hulu Plus. Yeah, ESPN Plus. Natural Geographic, but me, Sean's a ton of Hulu Plus, not the live TV, my dad and my wife have that, they give me too much until I just thought that, you know, deal. Free, thanks for them, you know, deal. But, see, and as I still talk about the streaming, the three, of course they're giving number one, Disney Plus, Star Wars, now. Number two, Netflix streaming. Number three, The Titans, DC streaming. I don't think, I look up on there, I thought I could get that PlayStation Network store, but not meant to be, so, if I'm gonna buy it, you know, Netflix, I gotta take three movies I didn't get today, maybe today, but that'd be a, yeah, that is a good thing, because my dad come, B-Day Valentine's Day. We're going to see about that. My girlfriend's up for kitchen. One, got to get free wings, get two ranches or whatever. Got to pay. I don't know why. Stupid. But, you know, lemon pepper, wings, dried rib. I mean, I don't know what I'm going to get. So, yeah. See about that. So, yeah. I'm going to take the back then and, yeah. What'd that be, man? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that'd be Monday. What a joke. So if I have to do that, I gotta do HD High Definition Blu-ray Season 1 iTunes or Amazon. So iTunes, if you have a laptop, Amazon, I guess. With DVD, I could rent it. But Swamp say not, Netflix, so. So. YouTubers, YouTube only gotta be ATDOS only, have an iTunes account, unrated, the real version, real deal, go there, went there. YouTubers, YouTube only won't be disappointed, won't regret it, recommend it, that you get ATDOS only. It's Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, HD High Definition, Season Passing, so. But it, minority small percent gonna read the book. It's based on the book. You got like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, the unrated. You know, you got a like Australian horror movie, foreign horror movies. So DVD to gonna have Wolf Creek 1 unrated DVD for years on Amazon. So that's the same here. You do the TV thing, YouTube is YouTube one. Have to have an iTunes account, iTunes dots only. You go here, get done that. Go to the movie Wolf Creek 1. See if they have unrated HD High Definition Blu-ray or 1. But no. The YouTube is YouTube one. You have the iTunes dots. Monday to Friday days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. NBC, YouTube, I gotta get kicked off on it. Getting good, I guess. So, yeah. Season 3, Legacy, The Fall, 2020, September, October, November. So, sorry, apologies to MTD, Jim, Kowser, Chris, and Dabby Banking, not doing the voice. So, Season 2 Legacy, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube 1, got to be 18, but, oh, no. So, yeah. My dad came today, went to Florida or Walmart. My golf travel kitchen would have two great value pieces of peanut butter cream. My dad gave me cooked the great value brownie pie with caramel walnuts. So, gotta cut up and have that ready to go. Chili pepper triple sandwich mix. I said that in the microwave, we'll see about that. So chili pepper triple sandwich mix. So I did get for great value peanut butter cream pie. And never, you know, for Illinois, I don't do the for Illinois DQ Dairy Queen, don't do the blizzards in the morning. So yeah, for Illinois for you. So I didn't give no Ovaltine or bread. So yeah. Dishes and trash and laundry clothes. So what else do we have? Got my golf trap to catch one. McDonald's chicken biscuit and hash brown and oatmeal. McDonald's great value. Wow. My 21 got that non-dinner pop. I didn't give her a Big Mac. So I want to get the Snake Pill shoes, $131 and some change, Titans. So, let's go with Netflix. I'll probably go with money for it. Oh yeah, Little Woman, I'm gonna get my girlfriend job to get you one. It comes out May. Not May. Now a new prediction of Star Wars April. And YouTube Lou, and comment down below what you think about America out of town. Okay. Here's a few $12.45. So it's $322.66. Oh yeah, man, that could be interesting. Oh yeah, I gotta buy more if I like them. MTG gets for you. It's a good shit. That TPX. I gotta watch some videos. Oh yeah, subscribe and click notification bell. So YouTuber YouTube money, 18 stops only. What's your favorite Monster Rain or Monster Inferno? What's my favorite Inferno? Even the Monster Rain. YouTuber YouTube money gotta be stops only. Them that's the only captain. It's like the sherbet, but the dreamsicle, charge the fuck, raspberry, lemonhead, sour apple. You know, apple, Granny Smith green apple. I don't know about, it could be a candy apple, but carnival candy, cotton candy, the last thing, like, I'm gonna take those for you. That's pretty much it, I guess. So, now casual gaming week, Kentucky. Subscribe. Okay, Bill. My tip is if you're number one energy drink product reviewer, casual gaming week, Kentucky, number one food product reviewer on YouTube. So, challenge of that, you know, Bill. Like the honey buns love that, you know, captured one with that, you know, honey buns and a little bit of a lot. But of cheesecakes, you know, Edwards, I want those, our bunch of degree to blend, whatever, sorry, Edwards cheesecake, I like that, challenges, no, but of that Edwards lemon, I mean, yeah, lemon, but not like, you know, so yeah. That's good. Yeah, probably. I wonder if they still have that. I have to keep mine by that. But talk about QVC Junior Cheesecake. You know, we do. I said punk is crazy, right? We're gonna go with last year, the 50th anniversary of the military. Zero gravity. Deaky Dairy and Blizzard, Blue Sprinkle, Cotton Candy, and Oreo, you know, like that. It's like, I have to give you a 4K fans, I guess. But, you know, Oreo Crazy, Cotton Candy Crazy, Brownie Crazy, Marshmallow Crazy, Peanut Butter Crazy, Sour Patch Kids Crazy, Deaky Dairy from last year, so I guess before Kick-Ass, Sour Patch Kids, Blizzard, Peeps Crazy, so, yeah. So, challenge of, it says Scream American, this is Scream Full Throttle. Look like Full Throttle, taste like Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle. Can, the bottles, not charged citrus, yellow, black, gold, versus Full Throttle. Then we have Beyond Raw, YouTube's YouTube, we gotta be able to talk about it. Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bombs versus Nod Cherry Out Ocean Sprays Cranberry Cherry. Then we have Geek Beer Root Beer Balls Energy Drink in a bottle versus Fade Gold Root Beer. There we go, we've on that one, right? So yeah. Let's talk about the beginning of the Soviet Union. Of the Union. Soviet Union. You know. Okay, let's talk about it. World found was bad, you know, to kill, you know. Kill their people, you know, do French Revolution, they behead the royal family, I'm thinking our revolution because of our family. You know, these people as bad or worse than ever. You know. So, I landed. You know, I murdered the royal family, as people, as Clintus, I don't think. But Stalin and the Italy leader movies and whatever, you know, with them. Of course, they're given to kill their people and absolute cleansing. Jewish people. I wouldn't be shocked, surprised about others, but, you know. No. Oh, burn in hell. Psychopathic murders. Beep 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 beep. Sensor shape bad. Yes. So we, you know, all of the tattoos, you know, all coming up here, you know, we do. You know, Soviet, you know, Yan Putin, you know, some of them, you know, shouldn't you? But, I have each other, you know, we do. The apricot was a lady that I couldn't see the car, he cried. We're crushed. You know, we do. My dad said, forgotten sake place of Afghanistan. No minerals, resource, no oil. You know, caves, rocks, mountains. Full of, you know, landmines. Can't walk, they blow up. It was like they said, you know, those houses have been killed. Taliban, Al Qaeda, and Isaac for you. And again, you got landmines all over the place. Caves, mountains, rocks. Open poppy seeds. So, Al-Qaeda is, you know, brother Muslims come together, you know, all males, no females, you know, help fight the infidels and the invaders. So we got Russia, Moscow, killed, you know, all that with the tattoos, right? Nasty son of a bitch up their military. Ruthless bastards. Hey. They invade Georgia and Ukraine. Crush. You know, we do. They shot down the Malaysian airplane on purpose. On purpose. No, on purpose. You know. Put the dead bodies on the train, go to Serbia. Obama was at president at the time, you know. Putin, Obama hated each other. Then what? American, United States, FBI come and investigate Black Box and all the books. People say, crazy world show. Forget about the Malaysia airplane disappeared. Who cares about that? Forget about that, right? Forget about that. So, my dad said, you know, ocean's deep down in it. You know, a horror movie about the ocean, you know what I'm doing. Human beings can't be in the ocean. Robots. And conspiracy theory said Atlantis is down there. So yeah. My older sister said, you know, the South Korea airplane missing, you know what I'm doing, right? Missing, right? Ruin triangle or whatever. She said, that's where I... Hey, sign me up, please. Yeah. Fuck yeah, that's weird. So, I always didn't want to knowledge except shy terrorist groups. You know, Sunni terrorist groups, you know, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, ISIS. But most majority Muslims are you and me. Great good people, and the Shiites, and the Sunnis and Shiites, Muslims, faith. But everybody have terrorist groups, these, you know, terrorist groups, and yeah, you know, Assad Syria occupied for years and years and years of Lebanon, and Assad blamed Al-Qaeda to do a terrorist attack in Lebanon. But it was him done a political assassination against a opponent. Probably a Kurd. Probably a bad mistake drinking that tonight. But so, we killed So Dal Madarsan, he's not relevant, should have went away. We killed. There's always a, oh, we're burning him. Hit him. We killed the Sallies, R. Kelly, you know, Richard England. NBC World News said he's the real leader of ISIS as he hated Shiites. Saddam, his old son, you know, and that said nerve gas, mustard gas, nasty, you know, did that to Northern Iraq, Kurds, and bombed them. Once Saddam died in Haiti, it was Shiites, Shiite Muslims. Like ball, chain ball spikes, you know how we do, you know. Happy. How Shiite Muslims celebrate. Blood. Self tortured, self mutilation. I don't know. What the fuck? We knew. We're in deep shit. So. And people said, you know, nobody good, no good people in Russia, in Moscow. But KGB spy program. Great. Military, Putin, them are bad people. And like, most majority Iranians are, you and me, they said protest, sharp, fake news, you know how we do. So. Let's go with the Shiite terrorist groups, you know, Hoopoe Jack, the Supreme Leader, Clerk, Ayatollah, Republic Guard, Houthi in Yemen, Hamas, Palestine, Hezbollah, Leader, Lebanon, Al-Sadr Militia, and go back and forth, Iran and Iraq. So, yeah. And people said, you know, United States of America, you know, bad adversary, you know, bad whatever, you know, KBC, you know, norm of America, no grains, no healthy, you know, don't drink and eat healthy, you know, we do. And these Americans says this, you know, the worst education and the health care and everything. And say that America is no good. So yeah. No good, period. So. And it look like that, you know. Assad at the hospital. You know. They said, that's what healthcare is about. He's a great leader. That's what healthcare, you know. You know. Like, visiting the kids and, you know, children. Which, he put them in there. Chemical and biological weapons, and you have this, you know, target kids and children, elementary school, of this chemical biological weapon like glue, sticky thing, you know, eat the skins and crying. And everybody made fun of Trump because he didn't like that. Really weird. And what about the famous one, you know, warplane, extra large bullet. Shelling, you know, a match, drop on their people, barrel bomb. And people said vulnerability of the kids and children, babies and toddlers. Then you have, you know, the females and pregnant, you know, teenagers and all that and stuff of that. Poor welfare, homeless, middle class taxpayers, the sick, the dying, people in the hospital, the workers, the educators, you know, everything, you know, the comedy builders, disabled, disabled, the veterans, senior citizens, elderly, Once Saddam and his sons died, they said that's sexy, like the leader of Turkey, Northern Iraq, bombed the helm and fought against Assad. Assad like, hey, Kurds. And he's in Libya because of Kurds, you know. But I don't know what's going on. I don't know, are they fighting again or what? Very complicated. I have no idea. Like that, you know. The Kurds, fuck the Kurds. The Kurds, they're not humans. They're not Muslims. Welcome, right? A sinister war in Syria. The devil's work, you know. You know, not fit our narrative. Not fit our agenda. You know. Bob the suffering. The human beings. It's like, what the fuck? You gotta be shitty me. You gotta be kidding me. Wow. My death. Jeez, lots of creepy stuff outside. It's loud at 4 Illinois Place. But my dad said, you know, Iran would take over Iraq. Have Iraq. Have Yemen, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, Afghanistan, you know. Have it all, you know. Syria, you know, Lebanon, Libya, Palestine, have it all. My dad said, you know, Iran, dumbasses. Two missiles shot down the wrong plane, can't attack us, you don't have the military. But whose fuck is Israel, Jewish people, and the Kurds, Northern Iraq, and, you know. The Syrian people. Yeah, I gotta watch these YouTube videos. I don't know, watch both or one or two, you know. Talk about, you know, the baseball players suing the Houston Astros for, you know, ruining their careers and all that. I'm saying that's a good idea. YouTubers, YouTube one, comment down below. You hear about, you know, the new playoff postseason of MLB Network. I read a little of that Google News, you know. I made videos on YouTube. Saw a little of MLB Network talking about Mad Dog, a little bit of it. Then to get the full gifts and all the above, so yeah. So, I'm not gonna discuss or whatever, all that stuff, you know. So, this is just a conversation about it. Comment down below about it. And like, David Roberts, you know, said he feel sorry and bad for Clayton Kershaw, mental, and Jensen apart. And people said that's sexy. He's the national boss. It's like, what? And you got Freddie Freeman, you know. But play the postseason of last year, you know. He was injured. He lied. He was finally honest. Told the truth of fact. Best friend, somebody respect you, emotional, you know, his career, lost the job and all the buck, you know, but they got Jock Peterson too. Well, look at that one, you know, over there. That's an interesting tell the story, right? You know, we do. I don't know what's going on with that. I'm so confused. I don't know. I think everybody confused. They got Justin Turner called out MLB media and all that. I don't know. Cause, you know, I guess LA Dodgers trying to get Mookie Betts and David Price and things like that, you know. Yeah. I That'd be something. I got that pitcher Kelly, because I think he won the 2000. Yeah. Man. They got one. That's the saying about that, because. Well, then, like that, they cheated, but. Yeah. He was the St. Louis Cardinals. I like that. I don't know. I don't like him anymore. Fuck him. So, you know, of that, you know. This YouTube video, you know. Like all that, I got the top links and all the above, you know. Porn videos, you know. Clayton Kershaw getting pounded. I don't know what happened. If it was just they got out, I don't know if they had Berkman or whatever. If I say, who cares that? Say the name. You know. Fuck them. I'm glad. I hope. I can't care. Yeah, the team. But then again, you know, be the players too. You know. Like that, you know, they hate cheaters. They hate Barry Bonds because he cheats steroids. Hank Aaron should be the king, number one. You know, Babe Ruth didn't cheat, and Hank Aaron earned and deserved it. Beat Babe Ruth, but Barry Bonds cheated. He cheated. Didn't know, but still, he cheated. It's not like Babe Ruth, all of them, not like Hank Aaron. You know? Yeah. Like, yeah, Hank Aaron got death threats and all the above and stuff like that, you know, we do. I don't know. It was like that, I wouldn't be really jealousy, because like that, you know. That's like full hate here, be jealous. No. But, like them people, illiterate bitches. I call out racist and terrorist America, United States America terrorist group. That was the KKK, Klux Klan members, white supremacists, American Nazis, neo-Nazis, you know. All right, you know. Well, fuck them. They're terrorist America, United States America. I'm embarrassed. I'm ashamed. American United States. Well, of course. It's not perfect, because, you know, we have these terrorist groups, you know, I don't know, that's an interesting step, you know, freedom, you got freedom of speech with everything, you know, it gets tricky, but, I guess so, but, I do hate it, well, I'm not saying it's perfect, well, true that, it's not. Look at Fort Illinois. That's not perfect. New life. Hell no. Place in Illinois. Get some. That's insane about it. Of course. It was. Of course. The life is not perfect. Nothing is perfect. But you got. Beep, 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 beep. Censorship as best. They think they're perfect. Right? Yeah. Well, Democrats, liberal leaders, they are critics. They think they're perfect. No. I'm not, you know, yeah. Like that, not perfect, but, you know. You know. Because that, you know. I was, like, that was going to get everything work out, you know. I was, yeah. But whatever. But. Random. But, you know, at its best, YouTube at its best. But, yeah. And it's like, of Australia, you know, we do. Still on fire, got bat problems, floods, everything, you know, we do. From, you know, we do. Yeah. Nuts. I never say American ice is perfect. You know, definitely. So, but that's to say it about the, you know, like the whole thing, you know. I just, lied to the reporters. And they said, you know, a YouTube video said, read the lips, and I did. You know, I wonder why Chapman looked weird. I was like, what the? I understand, you know, it's like that, Jose. Names are on, who cares, you know. And like David Price, you know, could go to LA Dodgers, and he don't have the curse, and you have Clayton Kershaw, the curse. Two World Series. Two motherfucking World Series. And you got Mike Trout, could have a World Series. You know, he work out, bust his ass, MVPs and all of the above. The best player and all of the above. Now I understand, you know. And it's like the crime. Like King Griffey Jr. never won the World Series. Surely he haven't done steroids. Then again, no, I can't care and said, yeah, he should be banned of Pete Rose. But like that, nobody gotta beat Pete Rose hitting record. No way. No motherfucker. No way. You know. I don't know if Pete Rose won a World Series or not, but then again, he won that World Series. That's insane about that, you know. And people probably would think, you know, if Pete Rose did win the World Series, bloop, gone, and his hitting record. But like Houston Astros, you know, Noah Everson was like undisputed with Skip. You got Shannon, you know, football player. But he probably was down there. Should be down there. I don't know why not. One of the great wide receivers. But, you know, said he could play baseball if you know every single pitch. Like Barry Bonds. I'm not going to be out of the ballpark at the end of his career. That's now sexy. But, you know, attention lock analysis. Is that beautiful? So yeah, apropos, three World Series, David Freeze with three, with the two LA Dodgers. That's the same, because I say, thank David Freeze, retire. Then again, that's the same, the cheating, yeah. Yeah, Jock Peterson, true that, I don't want to feel sorry for LA Dodgers, but then again, you human beings. Passion, heart, and soul, and stuff. My dad said mental. You know. St. Louis Cardinals, Hank Hill, and Dontell Willis of Miami Marlins. You know. A mental. You know. That's it. I gotta do all the links, you know. But then again, well, true that, you know. It's not, I would say the greatest, but no, not really. Make you sick and uncomfortable. It's like, eh. But Chicago Cubs, yeah. But like that, you know. If so, like, yeah. Would they, you know, 2006. But that's the same. Would they be in it on all of the above? Would they? That's the same about that. If so, they would be have the best record. Be like Houston Astros. Yeah, Boston Red Sox best record. And they won the World Series. But Chicago Cubs, if so, they would not have a problem. You know. Because look at, because like Bias, you know, they strike out a lot. They strike out a lot, Chicago Cubs, it's like that, you know. Well, like I said, nobody perfect. Let's say Bias. Then again, he got injured, his season was over. You know, like Bias, you know, he strike out a lot, you know. You know, do, you know, the ground, the dirt, golf. It's not golf, you know. You want to play golf, you play golf. It's not golf. I don't take for walks, you know how we do. Don't get hit. So yeah. I said take your walks. Take your walks. To be reward promising. You know. They don't do that. Because, you know, like Chicago Cubs, yeah. But then again, like St. Louis Cardinals, even like that, you know. Because Washington Nationals, I don't know, do they even score any runs? Yeah, swap, they look bad enough. If you know, knowing about it, yeah. You knowing about it. Know every pitch, yeah. Houston Nationals and Boston Red, like all that, yeah. You be there and all that and stuff that you never do. The Chicago Cubs would, you know, in 2006, right? Then, yeah. 2017, 18, 19. That'd be four World Series in a row. And they'd be in there and stuff that you never do. You know? Because the Houston Nationals, they dominate all that. But, well, Alex Coral, you know, Boston Red Sox. They probably gave him, they probably like, hey, I don't like that, you cheat here, you come, you take, you, here you go, Patron, whatever, here you go, do it, have fun with it, have fun with it, all right? It's like Chicago Cubs, St. Louis Cardinals, how they pound, because, you know, not knowing, you know, and so I don't know who was that. Who cares about who was it? But that's the saying about it, because, you know. I don't know if it's for a walk or a hit, or just they got out. Just wore him down. It made me sick. Whatever, you know, how we do. Whatever. Yeah. That's the saying about that, you know. Like the suffering of a human being. Yikes. Don't worry about Clayton Kershaw. We got Jensen's. Like that. I'm there to answer. They have our problems of it. People lost their jobs at home, bro. Wanted to break first base. You know. You know, he been honest. He lied. He was injured. He was healthy, yeah. But then again, you know, like Atlanta Braves, they've done all that. Like Freddie Freeman, if you know every single pitch, you know, he wouldn't look bad as he did, you know. But yeah, injured, but still, you know everything. You're like, oh, yeah, you're gonna be able to do. You're gonna be able. It's like that. I don't think it's unsinkable. That the Jose is a little shrimp. Like Mike Trout, you know. They don't see much. See work. Like their workouts. So like Mike Trout, yeah. Well, that's the same, dude. It's like that bad vibe, Justin Verlander. A mad dog, you know, high hints said, you know, Detroit Tigers, who didn't do reporters and all that. And like Jarari, you know, he'd feel that feeling, he would still be the one towards their New York Yankee manager. So, it's just stupid. That Greinke. Whoop. Yeah. When Jock Peterson said about Texas Rangers or Toronto Blue Jays. Oh, Alex Woods. League, LA Dodgers, hitting coach, Cincinnati Reds, Cleveland Indians. I know that at the LA Dodgers hitting coach, former, still Cincinnati Reds, or, you know, And play clay bananas, American Green Magnolias, and other same quantity as a header. But you, I guess it could affect everybody, but more American League has been called deep desert. That's where Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox. Feel sorry for Darvish. Fall in love, got the Chicago Cubs. He didn't take the pitches. Oh yeah, that catcher. Cause he went to Milwaukee Brewers, now he's Chicago White Sox. Okay. He got a team called GSW. No. I don't know. Nuts. Awful. But you get what you get, right? That's the saying about it. Probably can't give you all the links of the YouTube videos. But then again, YouTubers, YouTube Bunny, probably all over it. Oh yeah, they over. Beep 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 beep. Say the shit about this. Yeah. Oh, news for Monday for birthday, big town, big city, FM Illinois. Gabby Goat. I don't know what my girl chaps got you one going. To get, I'm gonna get the flaming goat burger. I guess I could do that. Okay, good. Pub, American Pub in New York. Breakfast and all day. Same 7:30 to 10. Nachos, cheesy goat sticks, nacho lava, mozzarella, hand roll, and wonton, deep fried served with marinara dipping sauce, popcorn catfish, and breaded cooked into brown and crispy. Served with house-made tartar sauce. Wings. Buffalo wings. You like pizza like anybody else, you know. Wild wings. Chewed boneless or traditional. Good. Could do boneless. This is like 6 or 12. But look at this. You have hot nuclear brain the pain strawberry carbonara. That's insane. I'm gonna get the Flaming Goat Burger, 6 ounce beef patty dusted with blackened seasoned covered with grill onions, goat cheese, I don't think I ever had goat cheese, jalapenos, sriracha hot sauce, horseshoe / pony shoe. I'll go for capture one, get the pony shoe, 2 beef patties laid upon Texas toast, move with our hand cut fries and drench in our yellow or white queso. Should get the white queso. But it's like for Illinois Julian's, but like for queso sauce, white queso sauce, it'd be like the Mexican restaurant true twist. Well, look at this. This is funny. Ethan hamburger. Beef patty topped with grilled cheese, cheddar cheese, and Swiss cheese. The kid, all beef patty topped with grilled mushrooms, American cheese, fried egg, and mayo, and chipotle roll. Pretzel roll. That's like for Illinois, DQ Dairy Queen, Kansas City, barbecue deal. Yeah. Yeah, SOS burger. Shrooms. Get high. You know, that's right, but you know. Onion Swiss. Serve on rye bread. QB burger. QB, like quarterback. That's the barbecue, bacon, and cheddar cheese. BB burger. BLEU cheese and bacon and grilled sourdough. My dad said it's like Applebee's, so this, yeah. Roncorp Chance Kitchen won my like this sourdough bacon ranch burger, bacon lettuce, tomato and ranch dressing. That's how I go. She like that, no bacon, no lettuce. They got my burger, you know, do whatever. They have Beyond Burger, that's something. Methylate. The Mati Big Pig. Barbecued pork, ham, bacon, cheddar cheese. GIARDINIERA. I don't know what that is. All cheddar and creamy onion bread on lava. It's like the, you know, Triple D, you know, the guy. You know, that'd be something. I wonder if you've ever done that. Drunken the Pig ham. Where? I thought that was smart. S-E-A-R-E-D. And butter rum topped with bourbon, bacon, PBR cheese, and A-L-E. Whole grain mustard. I don't know about the mustard part. All on Wahali bun. The Jackson. Turkey, corn, beef, ham, cheddar, Swiss, lettuce, tomato, mayo, and D-I-J-O-N. Mustard on a sour. Okay. Fish sandwich. My golf truck could join life. Be like this. Fried or grilled catfish on my bun with made tartar and lettuce. Tomato. Catfish. P.O. Boy. Breaded and fried Cajun catfish. Topped with sriracha, slaw, barbecue, and pickled chips on a sour. Dough boogie, Hammy Sammy, grilled sourdough bread, ham and cheddar cheese, so simple classic that hits the spot. Grilled cheese, the goat shaved ribeye, MOZERELA, shredded lettuce, onion, nail Cajun season, and house dressing on a French yogi. Yeah, flatbread and wraps. Bacon bear cheese soup, creamy blend of Wisconsin cheese, slow roasted, and PBR. You may substitute chicken for bacon. House made chili with shredded cheese, tortilla chips, and diced onion, jalapeno, and sour cream or extra cheese. 25 cents. Salads and all that good stuff. Oh, yeah. Well, I guess I got better. Fresh cut fries. Sweet potato waffle fries. Oh, I'm going to get that. Served by a little fry and hot. With a side of famous butter rum dipping sauce. Ooh, that's interesting. Vegetable milk. Fried qualified in yellow and orange case pens. Is it available with cashew flavor or cream pretzel?
Oh, veggie plate? Mm.
Kettle chips. Second crispy potato chips fried here and there.
Delight.
Cheese. That's a Brussels. Potato sauce. Potato. Nachos feature our signature white or yellow queso shredded, cheddar lettuce, diced tomato, diced onion, and jalapeno cheese. Your protein of beef, chicken, or famous baby chicken, bacon, pulled pork, or even chicken. That's very interesting. So Starbucks, probably dark side, got it right there. I'm gonna go inside. My girlfriend, she's gonna lose stars or have her, whatever happens. My girlfriend, Captain, the one, want to watch a movie. So, yeah. No, okay, now it's okay, now it's okay. No. Okay, we got morning movies. I don't know if she would want. What the fuck? We got James Madison, I think it is, and Jim Carrey. And Jim Madison plays Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. I don't know. What? Good seats. We'll probably do this 10, 15, 10, 45, maybe 12, 31. Bird of Prey and the FANTABULESEN. One of Harley Quinn. And now 48 minutes, right? Good foot, not long away, are. Oh, bastards. Oosh. Robert Downey Jr. Doolittle, Dr. Doolittle. Good seats. Now 48 minutes. 10, 12, 15, 16. I would so do Star Wars. Yeah, that's the thing. Oh, I said that was coming out. Oh, we would, yeah, we would be March 12th. Yeah, we would do Still Boy if I saw proving that. Well, probably do that. I don't know if she wanted to do Sonic. That's fine, but yeah, I don't know. Who knows about that, so. Interesting. Interesting. My girlfriend tried to catch one, you know. Younger sister and husband go there. Because of the husband's sister worked there. And be biased and all that, the drinking and all that. But like that, you know, be like, you know, it's triple D, dine, drive, dinner, whatever, however. Now, I'm on empty D. Jay McAllister, Chris, damn it, big guy. YouTube, no. This guy, Fryer, whatever, on the Food Network. I Surely they still do that. Because I think even said he went big time, big city after in Illinois. I mean, Evansville and the ice cream place. Cold Stone, I think that is. I think they have the cereal for him in Walmart. Yeah. They will have the junk. I don't even do cereal and breakfast anymore. I would do that one on Monday night, but oh yeah, I will try to be back Friday night 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Try to be back then. So I don't know. I'm gonna go catch one Friday. Oh yeah, the PU. I'm gonna go catch one uncle, cousin. Everybody's book, you did that. So yeah, that happened. I don't know what happened. My property is grandma. Oh yeah. In trouble. I'm gonna go try to catch one grandma, be babe. He'll come back. Yeah. Cause Wood, one time the Wood came, retaliate. It'd be like Trump, like my dad said, you know, on paper. No, not about it. I needed impeachment and stuff like that. I want revenge. You know, like, he made it. I'm gonna tell my dad he made an ad against Mitt Romney. What had a ballot, you know, Mitt Romney like that, you know, pray Pelosi, going out for them, coming, payback of the bitch, you know. Stuff like that, you know, it's like the same thing, you know. There will be retaliation, there's no doubt about it. Retaliation, you know. You know, I gotta live other people's lives, not mine, 34th, over 19, you know, we do. A week, tomorrow, next week, you know, and do whatever. So, yeah. That's the same, Clayton, Illinois, you know. Whole life, I saw I was alone. I was not alone for Illinois. You know, I don't get it, you know, Monk up, check, catch a one, you know. Complaining all the above, you know, have $135, you know, and that helps. It's stuff I don't get. Stuff, you know, it's like, what the, for real? I don't get it, you know. It's like that, you know. I don't get it. Oh, crazy, 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 crazy. I just don't get it, you know. Whatever, you know. And I'm excited. Can't wait for exclusive, no, to ship out all above C4 electric sour C4 smart energy. Then you have freedom ice electric sour. Be like, you know, I would. He said you like sour energy drinks. They're green, so you know. Apple, Granny Smith, sour apple, and all that stuff. But yeah, you know, we do. Freedom Ice, red, white, and blue. Last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of the moon landing, Apollo Raze, RAZE, energy drink, ATVs, only. And you have, you know, C4 Ultimate, Arctic Snow Cold America. I hope you get that, that'd be good, but, you know, 12 packs on that, that'd be good, you know, too much. And like that, sorry, apologize to him, but money, you know, we do. A Rockstar Thermal, a part of Thermal Genetic, why
once the rain did that. But better, they have that to hide it on the tees, you know, we do. But they hide it good. Great stuff. But true to that, but I don't know how new Beyond Roll what is, you know, how we do, but 2019 so far. But could be different, but so far. But Rockstar Thermal Tropical Fire and Rockstar Thermal Neon Blast would challenge a catch game on Kentucky. Wonder what he would think about it. And then you got Hydro Power Portion Power and Potion. So I'm going to use the one.
Blame them.
And a new life one.
Diuretic.
That'd be something too. So, moving on. You know, of Sinister, Citrus, yeah, teas. I hate teas. Energy drinks. But then again, just, you know, I'm not a fan of coffee anymore and teas. This. So, yeah. But, you know, like all these energy drinks, you don't know. It's not always too. Oh, yeah. Liberty Pop. That 3D. 18 DCOS only. You can get them on the cheap. But I say them are all 200. But Monster Rain is all 300. You know, they have the teas and natural caffeine. They know how to hide it and stuff like that. You know. I mean, this is awesome. I'd be on Raw Lit. I love them. I don't know how new that, you know, yeah. I don't know. Like that, I don't know. I don't know if they was. That's, I don't know. That's gotta be the interesting. I don't know. Yeah. Well, this is 2020 right here. Right here. And the C4s. Monster Ultra, hopefully in the stores. C4, you know, I would assume C4 Smart Energy, you know, would be at GNC, but Big Town, Big City, FM only, but the mall, who knows, like the movies, who knows, but Big Town, Big City, Evansville, and it feels bad, but guys, boy, incredible. For Illinois Hawks, I said they might have Bane Energy Drink, but no junk trunk, 300, you know, do. I said they have champagne. They might have apple crisp, saying I want to do that. I want to do both. So. I don't know. Well, I know this is. But they've done a great job here. They've done a good job. I just, you know, if I do teas, it's McDonald's, sweet tea. I bet Starbucks would do good. I had Steak and Shake. You get Dairy Queen, no. Burger King. Subway. I saw that for him on my 21. That's the same, you know. Same. Blue Water, Kentucky, yeah. One Water. Yeah. I don't know which I just fuck for Illinois prices, but I bought them all out. Never gonna have them. Best two waters. So, she will be excited, she will get that. Now Google all that, I don't know, other, you know. So, see about it, right? There's still plenty of time, and that'd be good. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go QVC. QVC! QVC! need a hell of a boat. Hello, boat. Oh, this is pretty dumb. Well, old life plays in Illinois, yeah. Well, different. I like even that, but not really whatever. So I always had that problem, gotta get cover up, get sunburned, poison ivy, poison oak, and mosquitoes, you know? Yeah, man. I'd get so getting s'mores and candy cane. I just don't know. I gotta get junior cheesecake. I don't know when. YouTubers, YouTube, and comment down below. V-Day Valentine's Day, wicked boy. My girlfriend's having a kiss, and she wanna watch out on ABC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. It should be the right version of Charbonne, Peanuts, Snoopy, V-Day Valentine's Day. But like the Amazon, I don't know if it's 2 hours or just hour and some minutes. But there's sweet. So we'll go check the one. That's all. So I like the Thanksgiving. Yeah. That's the long boring. So. So yeah. YouTubers, YouTube, and click comment down below, XFL. Let's talk about that. MLB. Spring training, the season, all the stuff. Talk about it. But then again, I wonder about that. You know, they haven't watched any Chicago Cubs one. Like that be, what, ESPN, ESPN2, or Fox Midwest, St. Louis Cardinal Stations, and MLB Network. That's insane about that. I don't know, that's gonna be interesting. Yeah, Fox Sports 1. Yeah. But let's talk about V-Day Valentine's Day. YouTube is YouTube one. What are you gonna watch, eat, do, and all of that? What are you thinking about it? Channel News 4, St. Louis, and I don't know, always whatever, but what's that? Can't ignore. You know, talk about that, whatever, however, you know. It's like that camp, that Chambers, Mark Griffin, Cedars.
They're weird bitches.
I gotta finish up Slipknot CD. I've seen so far right now, so I can see the report. YouTube is going to be ready to do something. Oh yeah, next month, Silverstone. Oh boy, Emo Scream Monkey. I'm excited. This is going to be awesome. Going to be doing Riders, Triple Threat, do over, Twisted, and Blaze the Dead Home. For Riders, you know, yeah. It's Twisted, Axe, Ex-Murder Boys,
Lazy Dead Homie. Twist, I mean, Bizarre. Of course, I can imagine Ninja. Yeah. The Bizarre, King Ghori. No. The Wicked. Boondocks. That's right. Well, Slipknot and they're supposed to have... Was that last year? I think last year they're supposed to have this new CD sometime this year. PlayStation 5. Saint the holidays at the end. I'm gonna get that. Surely that'd be TBT. Special value. Or whatever. Surely. That'd be sweet. Because I want to get on to this. Best way to get a laptop PC. Well, like that, no, help you. It's like that. You had the building. I had semis today, regular truck, and a semi. Finally, building over there, you know. Not against it. When it's like that, you know. But, that's the thing about it, you know. Something. Before Illinois, building, I don't know how to help yourself. Like, UPS semi, meaning copy machine, you know. How you do your great copies. The printer, the scanners, the faxing, everything, the bells and whistles. And, you know, they have the right computers, the laptops, the tablets, the pads. Well, I'm sure of that, probably not. But same on Golf Job Schedule 1. You know, mom there and middle sister there. So. But for some reason, I mean, that's cheap, so, you know. Yeah. What printing, I guess, whatever. Well, it's the same, everything to set up kind of pretty good so far of it, you know, the ink don't last long. Yeah. We'll go for Travis, get you one, love her purple fort, and then Walmart beer. Like that, we did the V-Day Charbon Peanuts. Snoopy. I don't like that, you know. What else to do, right? Oh, yeah, I did Legacy. BD that bad day. Hmm. No, there's also. Yeah, picky stuff. How people. I heard about 400 Mach 21. Sound like me and they have. 401k or whatever benefits and health care, all that. Like that, that'd be pretty sweet job, you know how we do. What's to say about the, you know, 4 hours. I don't know if I should chug it, I don't know if I should do another part. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go up to the kitchen when I'm gonna come home. I don't know what I gotta eat, so yeah. Talk about that. What we got, my birthday. Love it, we know about that. See about movies, you know. Starbucks. Gotta print out, you know, we do. All the money. 10 to 5, you know. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you know.
My girlfriend tried to catch one again to say on Wednesday. Thursday Legacy. So, I love to do things at 7 p.m. Central my time. Drink Nod River Pop. Red State Update. YouTube and Patreon Podcast. Subscribe to YouTube YouTube Podcast. Subscribe. Click notification bell. $5 of Patreon. I guess pay. I don't know. Weird. I don't know. YouTube is YouTube, but I know YouTube Patreon is crazy. Fuck. Whatever. What my dad said. Technology will be our death. This is sweet, bro. I wonder what T-Pain's review was saying about this. I love it. I hope C4, Smart Energy, Electric, Apple, and Freedom, my favorite line, blue. Good. Bomb Pop, Popsicle, Rocket. I guess. So yeah, that's pretty much the happening. So try to be back Friday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific my time. I think I gotta be satisfied. It's not much, save a little of it, but you know. I really don't want to chug it. I guess I could chug it, but this is Monster Rain Inferno Jalapeno Strawberry. 18 dots only, 300 caffeine. This is incredible. So, big thank you and a shout out to 4 of them, Mark 21, Chocolate. I'll pick up my golf trap to catch one. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Like that, this could be part of energy show. Spoiled with Nas ready to pop to it for the caffeine. Like that. If I am done, I will be fine. All of that. So, we will see. Like that, they don't have the other two. So, but then again, it'd be exclusive energy. But hopefully, that will be soon. So, do all that, you know, we do. Yeah, might as well do it. If so, just be energy drink show. We got red beverage, cocaine energy drink, red hot and spicy, red beverage, Carol, cocaine energy drink, red beverage. Thank you much, I appreciate it. It means a lot to me. What they did, my dad and Teresa, myself, and the black, the cola, cinnamon, not hot spicy, you know, they were great, you know, 8.4 ounces, 16.4 ounces, and stuff that, you know, we do. So, Monster Rain Inferno, Jalapeno Strawberry, 18 shots only, 300 caffeine, incredible, amazing. Awesome, you know, we do. Make sure we got all that, you know, that's me. It don't matter to anyone. I say we, that's a wrap. But could energy drink, y'all. We'll see about it. Try to be back Friday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Because Red State Update, 7 p.m. Central, my time, Nas regular pop, 2 and 4, caffeine, 18 shots only.
So yeah. And Legacy, 8 p.m. Central. Season 2, 8 p.m. Central. 9 p.m. Eastern. 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube, MacGyver 18. So I'm going to try to be back Friday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern. 5 p.m. Central. Much time. Like that. Probably Energy Drink Show, not Energy Pop. Say about the C4s. You know, we do. Rap. So, thank you. Monster Rain, Inferno Strawberry. I mean, Jalapeno Strawberry. Thank you to them. Thank you to Exclusive Energy. Thank you TPX Reviews, YouTube, YouTube, Google, my family, friends, MTD, my dad, all of the above. 4 Annoying Mach 21. Everybody have a great day tonight with all of the above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks to everybody. YouTube, seal when I see it. Probably not the regular Joe Pop 204 Cafe, 18th, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Friday night. See YouTube. See you when I see you. I okay, folks.